It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Bruh.